Well,
in the Paranoid A2 Media music video, I thought the use of black and white was very effective, as it was culturally relevant and kept to the themes and the conventions of the genre. I also enjoyed the camera angles, the variation between the drone and some of the low shots from over the shoulder. What I really liked was the lip-syncing and the music match. What I didn't enjoy so much was the skateboarding part. I didn't really get it, but the rest was honestly excellent.